sentry is to be slain on sight.
Not spare the citizenry. His Highness's orders were clear.
Those were Imperial dragoons. Going on.
Let's go and see.
Right. But first we find Goots.
I just hope he's all right.
Do we have to? Sewer. That's the one anyway.
Goods left.
Where in Grigor's name did you come from?
Yeah.
this one. This one.
Can you see him anywhere?
must be one of the Dragoon's pets.
Nice try. Over here, Clive! Are you all right?
Goats, there you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right, let's get out of here.
Help!
What now?
Is that Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there?
Wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yod, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But we might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that.
If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nan'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goot.
Just let me get me stuff out.
Welcome to Goots's Toll.
Is there
else you need?
Righto, here you go.
How else I can do for you? You don't want me to make yours out else?
You be brave now, boy.
Drake's tail is right there, Clive. It's time to free Storm from the crystal's curse.
Oh, it's past time. But remember, Bahamut is still out there.
And I dare say we'll be seeing him again before the night is done. No more roads.
We'll have to find our own path.
Do you feel that, Clive?
Ether. Just what we need. Another flood.
It's already turned them.
Then there's no reason to hold back.
Clive. It's too dangerous.
Fuck. Hold on, Joshua. I'm coming! We have to save him.
And we will. We just need to keep moving.
So should we.
Get him.
are those the council chambers? How are they still standing?
I don't know.
He'll be all right, Clive. He's a survivor.
We're getting close. Somebody doesn't want us getting any closer.
I don't care what it wants.
Neither do I. Let's try this one.
Come on.
these beasts. They're getting stronger.
We can think about them later. Right now, there's only one thing we need to focus on.
The heart.
we might be able to get up through the building.
It's worth a try.
Quiet. There's someone up there.